Today I'm going to use Adobe Photoshop Elements to show you how to add an outline to text if you're making a video thumbnail or if you're doing some other picture project. This helps bring out the text, especially if it's on a light background and the text is white. A lot of people on YouTube, they'll add red or yellow text to their video thumbnails, and I found red is very hard on the eyes and so is yellow. Normally I try to stick with green or blue if I'm adding a border to text using Sony Vegas. But we will be using Adobe Photoshop Elements, and I'm sure this works with any Adobe Photoshop software. So first we will add a background. So now we will add some text to the background. And all you have to do is click on the pointer or move tool, right click the text, click edit layer style, put a check mark in stroke, and as you can see there's a little black outline already, and here you can change the color to set the color of the stroke, and you can also increase the size. So you can have it really big and like that, or you can just make it smaller so it does show the text, white text, a lot better on the background of your video thumbnail or whatever photo project you are working on. Now I will just add a picture over the background image. And it's the same thing. You right click it, edit layer style, put a check mark and stroke, and you can see the black line already. And then you just increase the size to whatever you like. And that'll help the picture show better on the background, same with the text, by just adding an outline or stroke. So this was just a quick video to show you how to make text show up better on a background for a video thumbnail or other photo project. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.